Yes, Lord.
There's a season to listen to your word.
Yes, Lord.
There's a season to redeem our soul from death.
Oh, yeah.
That's a season of sermon. Send your spirit to our midst in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And let all hear your word today to be blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Alleluia. Let the all congregations shout Alleluia. Because is the Lord of Lords, the King of Kings, the Alpha and Omega of your life. Alleluia. Jesus, you are Lord. Jesus, you are holy. I praise your name. Jesus, you are the King of Kings. Jesus, you are Lord. Jesus, you are holy. We praise your holy name. Jesus, you are the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the King of Kings. He's the one that creates you. He's the one that does everything in your life. He's the Alpha and Omega of your life. That is why you have to tell him, say, all I have to say, Baba, oh, Heshe. Maru, 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 Maru,
Jabo, é singa, aquele jabo. Jesus Christ, put them together.
No, very low, very, very low. Put them together.
By the name of Jesus.
That's good. Thank you very much.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Today is the 18th day of September. Also.
Yes, sir.
Give them to God.
The Lord.
And glorify the holy name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Tonight was me and you to see today. The mother of Baba, you ran your shoe, Baba. And your little man gave one. Look at our Lord. What's it? Look at our shop to work. Don't find the opportunity, let it do. Let it buy your love, so I'll come out back by no paper. Uluaba, when if you was there. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are going to talk about. Book of Genesis, chapter 8. I say, what the first lesson teach for this morning?
Hallelujah.
As a man named Noah. Also?
Yes.
You know the man very well?
Yes.
Maybe you know him very well.
In the Bible.
Hmm? In the Bible. The only Bible you know him. Oh, no. Me, I know him sexually and physically. Because any woman be do good, we can compare him as a Noah.
Hmm.
Are you understand?
Yes, sir.
So you know him very well. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are going to talk about him. And then I want you to listen and meditate how you become someone like a Noah. In Yoruba speaking, I mean, Omoji Noah Shigini. Omoji, I'm not going to say Omoluabi. This Omoluabi, Omoji Noah Shigini. Oh, Jimmy. Nitori be about who to da. Did she see it da? I'm a few compiled and to the shaking it. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You are a first son, you will. When you open it, I cheat. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Check about Genesis. Now, we should go up. Thank you. Oh, dear, first son,
what we are about to discuss this morning.
First son, Iwa.
We want to talk about the behavior.
Only by
their attitude.
Love more.
That is how we are going to identify them.
By so
by their fruit. We shall know the type of tree that they have. The Lord called Noah.
He
said, go out and preach. Go to the people and preach. That the end of time is coming.
Genesis chapter 6, verse 6.
Genesis 6.
Imagine this, what is it? Let's say it. I didn't read your Bible.
And it repented the Lord that he had made man on the heart.
The Lord was grieved in his heart because he created human being.
And it grieved him at his heart. And the Lord said, I will destroy man whom I have created from the face of the earth.
Yes. You know it happens sometimes. Oh, this child, you have made me so angry. If not for the people that surround you, you will talk harshly.
Both man and beast, and the creeping thing, and the fowls of the air, for it repented me that I have made them. But Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
The Lord God saw somebody.
Noah.
Because Noah had the grace. He tried. Out of 100.
Only a daughter.
He had 50. 60. 50, yes, 50, I'm right.
Only Pharaoh, Lord.
Because he had a fear of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Children of God. Can you listen to what we are saying now? Because this world,
the world
will pass away.
But
a little bit of what the Lord will not go without being fulfilled. What we are saying here on revival, it is the same thing that they are saying at the
Bible.
When you go to the mosque, it's the same Bible.
Hallelujah.
The Lord God took Noah because he's a righteous person. He took him as a righteous person. The Lord spoke unto him. The end of time is near. The end of time. Tell them. Go and tell them. They cursed Noah. They said he has come. The preacher.
Hallelujah.
But
yes,
let me tell you this morning.
You
will ask yourself.
We call him boy, you know.
That end time that is near. When is he going to come? Don't you know that the end of time has come? Hear me. Hear me very well. When Noah was preaching, they were laughing, mocking him. We went somewhere. When Noah built the ark, they were laughing at him. At the time, they turned the ark to a toilet. Everybody was defecating in the ark. Look at this wretched man. Look at him, how wretched he is. He's just shouting everywhere. We cannot see it, even see the sound. They mutilated the ark. It was not beauty to behold. It was not beautiful to behold.
Hallelujah.
Can you listen to me? And the Lord beheld them. You did this. You abandoned my
word.
As it is presently. Pursuing the word. Forgetting heaven. Children of God, don't mess Noah's ark. They turned it to Lord, look at them. He looked at how Noah
said,
will this suffering go as it is? Somebody is
you came
here
with your
hallelujah. Noah was being mocked. Sometime God says, I'm going to do it. And he afflicted the world. What is the name of that sickness? Rashes. Rashes. Everybody was scratching their body. They went to the hospital. They bought medicine. They brought some people to America. It remained the same. They were not healed. I get to a day. Like, so the people that were afflicted with rashes now went to the top of Noah's house, wanted to defecate. As he was scratching his body, he now fell inside the hack. When they brought him out, they went to bath. All the rashes disappeared.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There was trouble. The ark that was mutilated, they now began to repair
it.
Because the Lord turned the place to
a place.
So the people that saw that there was inside the ark that they brought them the faces.
I want to go fish business, no?
They now started to do business.
They were now packaging it.
They were now packaging it.
From Africa to America.
From America to Africa.
From Asia to India.
From Asia to India.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So they now packed all the faces. All their sickness disappeared.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But there was not any sign of rain. They started again. God. Everyone that is struggling you.
But I will be very
more.
Nobody comes to the church and not meet with God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
They clean their ark.
If you don't use the feces taken out of the ark, those who saw the activity now started doing business with it. They were so rich. But they couldn't repent.
No, I don't think it.
Noah started to preach again.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Let me tell you what. Are you not like those in those days? That says we have to enjoy this world before heaven.
Because
there is no time for me to worship God. I am working. Not knowing that the Yoruba says it is not your labor. It is not your labor. If you walk like a slave, it is nothing. When they gave an example,
I
think it is a blessing of God without labor. My God,
will
favor me.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Noah.
The time came. God told him. I want to give you one grace again. Go to the world again. Go and preach once more. They stoned him. They stoned him. He came back home. He sent for his children. Listen to
me.
This journey we're about. It is 40 days. And 40 nights. You can go and load it up. All Israeli, his in-laws. They laughed at him. But when the time came, the Lord sent down the rain. It was raining. There was rain. And it gets to a day. The second day. Third day. Fourth day. Into like this way is that because it is now over 3 days now.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
6 days passed.
No, I'm padding was in Oko.
No, I was preparing when it was the seventh
day.
They thought the rain was going to stop. There's a rain in the
system.
But Noah had
packed
up. But those who listen to Noah, as you are listening, like you are listening, like you now want to. Those who listen to Noah, they were entering the ark. They were entering. They were going
to
the those who refused to
listen.
What happened to them? What happened to them? Water, they were drunk. In the name of Jesus. The water
was drunk.
I want you to repent.
All
these things you are running
out.
All these things you
are doing.
I want to be 30.
The
Lord is
blessed.
You must seek the
kingdom
of God.
You
must seek the kingdom of God.
All of that
will be granted unto
you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Those who listen to Noah, they enter the ark. They were
salvaged.
The Lord many of us today, we don't want to
listen.
We don't want to act up.
Hallelujah.
Listen. Listen to me. God says, as I am, she will know from me. Not a little of my
life
will go unfulfilled. In the book of Isaiah, chapter 1,
Isaiah chapter 1, verse 18.
What's happening there?
Yes? Yes?
Come now.
Uh-huh. What is this?
Said the Lord. Though your sins be as scarlet,
uh-huh,
they shall be as white as snow.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yoruba. Come on, let us see.
Yoruba.
What is this?
Yes,
dàbí irun àgùntàn.
Bí
ẹ̀yin bá fẹ́ bẹ gbọ́ràn.
Ẹ̀yin ó jẹ ire ilẹ̀ náà.
Hallelujah.
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 Ẹ̀wá.
Come to me.
Ẹ̀wá.
Come to me.
Nísinsìnyí.
Now.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká sọ àsọyé.
Let us reason together.
Ìwọ ọmọ Ọlọ́run,
you the children of God.
Ṣé òun bá àsọyé báyìí?
That you are listening to me right now.
O ní ẹ wá nísinsìnyí.
Say please come to me.
Ẹ jẹ́ dájọ́ sọ àsọyé.
Let us dialogue together.
But ó wà ó nira fún Ọlọ́run.
It is not hard unto God.
Na ti dáríjì o.
To forgive you.
Gbogbo nǹkan tó ń lépa yẹn.
All those things are for sure.
Ọlá tó ń wá yẹn.
The wealth you have.
Tó bá kọ́lé bíi mẹ́fà.
If you build.
Mo wá ra mọ́tò mẹ́fà.
You buy 6 cars.
Mo bá gbé mẹ́fà ránṣẹ́ sí Nàìjíríà.
When you send 6 cars to Nigeria.
Oh, you do mẹ́fà bíi ìlúmọ̀ ní bẹ́ẹ̀ kò sí parking case bí.
You cannot use 6 cars here because there is no parking space.
Ìyẹn ló máa wà.
There is no position for that here.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Is that not enough?
Hallelujah.
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 But because you want to be wealthy.
Matthew 11:28. Ìwé Matthew orí kọkànlá ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹ́kìdínlọ́gbọ̀n nínú wí. Yes.
Ẹ wá
sọ́dọ̀ mi.
Gbogbo
èyí tó ń ṣiṣẹ́.
Tí a sì
di ẹrù mú wọlé lórí. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, President America ò lè sọ bẹ́ẹ̀.
The president of this nation cannot say that.
Ìjọba àgbáyé.
The world president.
United Union only for
the UN president cannot say that.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ wá sọ́dọ̀ mi.
That please come on to
me. Ẹ̀rù máa pa kẹ́tẹ́kẹ́tẹ́.
Because he will carry the.